switch opposites.
Tonight?
No, no, no. Tomorrow night. Tomorrow we do opposites and vacation.
Okay.
So it's all one foul, one fair swoop, you know?
Woo! I can almost throw hair, Carl. I mean, Carl. Swiss, it hurts my neck to try and move it, but it moves.
Dumbo whipping the voodoo. I was in the jungle running with zoos. We was looking fast to struggle while life was
good. Oh, Rocket Top. Ah! Rocket Top, Tennessee, let's go. The fam's back together. Watch out.
Thanks.
Does Rhett have one or no?
Yeah, he has a...
Dude, sit as forward as you can.
There's a power button right here. And then your gas. The battery's alive. Battery's alive pretty quick.
Oh, fuck.
Not on full charge, so...
Do not fall.
Why did you get a big
one? I'm out. Stage, dude.
You might have this is the one leg out, DL. I'm telling you. I tried it already.
Hey, there are a couple of
so you can just kind of guide it.
Now, this is the...
Hey, I'm just going to leave my doors open.
This works.
The battery's not seen that already.
Maybe I need to do this one.
I'd save the battery and just carry
it. I'm going to go with this leg.
Whatever.
All right, turn it into this power button right here.
Okay. Oh, my, we're going off the side. It ain't going. Am I in reverse?
Your foot's on the back wheel.
Okay.
Oh, God.
I think you're on this one
very well. Yeah, get the big one, Rhett. This is the daddy, one right here.
Daddy mobile.
Yeah,
are you
not
going to
turn on those headlights?
He's got
to use the handle.
Hey, what's our plan of attack when we get out there?
The first thing is to get down the ramp.
Oh, he's going to smoke. There's the horn right there.
Yo, he's got
lights.
You got lights
on
there.
Working.
Let me try to ride it down the hall.
So fine.
Oh, yeah, you're good.
I'm keeping this 1 foot out.
Don't get through the door.
Oh, they were in boxes.
Good weed. Is it going to fit?
Watch your ears.
You want to ease them all out?
Yeah, we'll put them in the hallway.
Life changes
is starting.
Life changes.
Oh my God, dude. What are you doing?
I'm trying to make this for you so you can lay across it.
All right, round two of the truck. TR's playing that old truck tonight in Knoxville. Little does he know, me and RD and Rhett are coming in hot in our trucks. Our brand new trucks, actually. Mine's got camo.
Yeah, that's right.
Dude, have you got it one yet?
Yeah.
They're a little squirrely.
Lean forward, yeah. Like, you stick one leg out, I think.
Let's roll.
Well, thank you so much, man. You're such a fine crowd. Give yourself a round of applause. We're gonna play you a few songs a little bit broken down. Hopefully songs that you know. I also want to play you a new one if that's okay with y'all. A song you never heard before. We're gonna start out with this one right here. I wrote this song about the very first pickup truck I ever had. I got it when I was 15 years old. Made a lot of memories in that old truck. And here's a song that talks about it. It goes a little something like this.
Yeah.
pranks have begun. Success. Knoxville, who wants a truck? Who are we giving our truck to? Y'all come get it.